jack it up.
Run.
But I don't fucking care. I don't fucking care. I don't fucking care.
This is Football Profile, and today we look at Sheffield Wednesday in under 60 seconds. Founded in 1867 as the Wednesday Cricket and Football Club, they are the second oldest professional club in England, getting their name from originally only playing matches on Wednesday afternoons. From their formation, they always played in blue and white, originally in hoops, but in 1890 they would adopt the stripes they remain famous for. In 1899 they would move into Hillsborough Stadium, where they still play today, hosting 34,854 match days. They contest the Steel City Derby with Sheffield United, one of England's most historically significant matches going back to the early days of the pro game. The club were a force in the early years of the sport, winning two league titles and two FA Cups before the First World War. Their greatest period would come in the late 20s and early 30s, where they would claim back-to-back titles in 1929 and 1930. They would add another FA Cup in 1935, but it would take until the 1991 League Cup for the club to return silverware again. Wednesday are a unique club whose origins are vital to the history of the English game. Having spent most of their lives at the top, they have now suffered 21 years outside the Premier League, and their return is long overdue.
Darth Vader.
Hogwarts is my home.
In my head and they won't go.
I got guns in my head and they won't go.
Spirits in my head and they won't go.
I got guns in my head and they won't go.
Spirits in my head and they won't go.
I got guns in my head and they won't go.
Spirits in my head and they won't go.
I got guns in my.
This is Hillsborough Stadium, the home ground of Sheffield Wednesday. It will be forever linked to the disaster that happened in 1989, where 96 Liverpool fans tragically died, but has since had major investment, hopefully ensuring that this will not happen again. This is Hillsborough Stadium, the home ground of Sheffield Wednesday. It will be forever linked to the disaster that happened in 1989, where 96 Liverpool fans tragically died, but has since had major investment, hopefully ensuring that this will not happen again.